wanted to preserve, of course, the holiness of Intramuros. But as the brand activations manager of San Miguel, we held the loudest and the biggest rock event last year in Intramuros. And I heard that while we were getting the permits, that there were some seniors who were against it. And I didn't know that it was actually law.
I have something that I found anyway very touching.
Exactly, not
crying. It's just that she keeps on calling and calling me every day since we came to know each other in 1988.
Oh, naglaki ang mga mata ninyo.
Yes, 1988. To think she was just a walk-in participant in an article spearheaded by the Egi Apostol, former chairman of, please correct me, Maya na, you're an assistant in crime. She was, Philippine Dating Choir was formerly at Intramuros. And Egi Apostol made a big publicity of inviting people in Intramuros who would come to talk about Intramuros. And Mrs. Consuelo Season was the most active walk-in. And because she was the most active walk-in, this inspired Egi Apostol to organize the Friends of Intramuros. And this was in 1988. Kung wala si Mrs. Season doon, walang Friends of Intramuros, I'm telling you. Because she has this spirit, she's so encouraging, she really is so articulate that she's a go-getter eh. Talagang go-getter, she gets what she wants. But imagine, I have, just a moment, I have Marivic. Marivic, did I show you that folder? Maybe it's inside my bag. I cannot really show you. Marivic is also partners in crime. For 28 years, she has been fighting and fighting for the Intramuros because she said it should be the premier city of arts and culture. Why? Because she knew she was there for 20 years. And she has been always consistently present in all our board meetings. There was even one time when I was still driving an Austin Mini before, not small car. I would come and pass for her because if she does not come to our meeting, wala ang session namin, no life. It's always unsettled to be taken, noted. Pero when she's there, natatapos. Even the other matters, tapos din. And I cannot forget the very first day I went to pass for him. Here comes your Lolo. How do you call attorney Dominador?
Lolo Ingo.
She goes this way. Di ba? She calls him Domeme.
Yes.
Okay, see? Domeme, alis na kami. Sino kasama mo? Si Sena. And then, attorney would show us, bring her to the gate. When he saw my car, he said, Iha, dapat ang gulong mo dyan sa kanan, eh, matibay. So I said, bakit po? Kasi, ang pasahero mo, bigatin. So that is always every time I would depart, I would repeat that in that incident, very amusing, maybe. Ang tawa ni Mrs. Season, ang ganda-ganda ng